astral plane. It is ruled by the evil tyrant Dargo. Long ago, the other astral beings resisted this shadow lord, but he slew them all and stole their powers. Good creatures known as guardians fled from Dargo and his minions and escaped to other dimensions. And they sealed the astral plane behind them so that the corruption of Dargo could never taint another world. Until the sorcerer Khan Ra reopened that door, manipulated by Dargo's powerful mind control. Now Dargo is invading the Earth with his army of duplicate tyrants called Nymphs. This twisted demigod must be stopped, or he will enslave the human race forever. Meanwhile, in San Francisco's Chinatown, the Kung Fu master Kim Wu has inherited one of the last three astral beings, the Dragon Spirit. Dargo will stop at nothing to take it from her. The warrior monk